is Pereira again. Cutting up Farfan, going for goal, big save, and now it's Macko, and it's three. NYCFC are just running away with it and running all over FC Dallas. This time it's the Brazilian, and it's 3-0.